Hey everyone, joining us from drywall.com with another drawing video, and today in this tutorial, we'll be learning how to draw a Lamborghini Gallardo. Be sure to get the link in the video description for the full step-by-step drawing tutorial at drywall.com, and don't forget to get yourself a nice pencil, paper, and eraser for the full effect of this drawing tutorial. Hope you guys enjoy, and have fun with your lesson.
Hey everyone! Welcome to this new tutorial on how to draw a Lamborghini Gallardo. Here I have the guidelines, which is basically a rounded rectangular shape that will play as the basis for the Lamborghini car. Now, be sure to have yourself a nice pencil, paper, and eraser for the requirements for this tutorial. And we can start moving on. The guidelines is my first step, so be sure you get your guidelines as legit as possible so your base sketching will come out accurately. You'll have yourself a nice looking Lamborghini. Alright, so I'm going to go ahead and make a step two, and this will be completely on the shape of the Lamborghini. I'm going to go ahead and fade off my guidelines so my red ones won't distract the guidelines that's already jotted down. I'm gonna go ahead and start with the outer shape of this Lamborghini. It's important to get this outer shape as accurate as possible, since it really depends entirely on how accurate you get the shapes. I'm gonna start probably from the top of the roof to the bumper. So let's get started. I'm gonna get these in slow, skinny strokes to get the curve looking pretty accurate and clean as possible, which is very hard to do. It's tedious work indeed. So I got that line down. I'm gonna go ahead and do the back of the car as well, making swift oval shapes for the wheels. Since this is where our wheels will be placed, I'm trying to get these lines nice and neat, lit into the car as much as possible. So I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to do the other side of the car, which is basically the bumper. And this Lamborghini has a bumper that is pretty slim, it's not so prominent. So make sure you get the outlining for that. I'm going to go ahead and move on to the rest of the edge of this Lamborghini car. So that should be a second step. It's pretty easy. It takes time, and you gotta make sure that you get each and every curve and line as straight and less squiggly as possible. I'll make a third step, and this is going to be framing the detail, like the windows for the car. I'm gonna go ahead and do that with a less defined line that has less value than its partner line. This. It's also hard getting these lines straight. It takes a lot of time doing the lines. Sometimes it gets you frustrated, but you don't want to get frustrated because then you'll start rushing and then eventually you'll give up. Just taking my time with this car. Just like this. Go ahead. that's just the window. I'm gonna go ahead and start filling in the bumper, because Lamborghinis, they have these really accentuated curves and thin lines that make it such a luxury looking car. I even want one of these myself. It's really nice. Sports cars. So that's the frontal of a car. Make a fourth step, and this is going to be on more detailing of the frontal car area. Like this. Like I said, it's very hard making straight curves, especially when you're using a tablet. It stresses your arm, puts a strain on things. Make a new step, step 5, and this is more on the frontal detailing, since there is lots of details on the front of this car, like the bumper and, you know, detail for these stereo looking box things. It's like vents. Siding of the car. And I'm going to work on the windshield wipers. They don't need much detail. They're not really so much a focal point. So a lot of detail shouldn't be put into these windshield wipers. Alright, so that's step 5. I'm going to make a new step, and this is step 6, and this is going to be on the center area of the car. Car. Really nice. You see why they're so expensive? Probably like $500,000 just to own one of these. Alright. Work on this back piece, which extends down to the trunk. Step 7, and this is going to be on the wheels, which is probably the most hardest part for me. It's hard drawing perfect looking curves and circles with a tablet as well as on paper. Possible. Same here. Start working on the inner detailing of the rims. Got that rim done. I'm gonna do the same for the back tire rim. Making them consistently even with each other. Try not to rush here. Go ahead, hide my guidelines, and I have myself a pretty good looking Lamborghini. Make sure you tweak your lines, color what you're drawing, and you should have the same result. Be sure to get the link in the video description for the full drawing tutorial at dragonwatt.com. Easy steps, you can draw a Lamborghini swiftly. So I hope you guys enjoy this video. Thanks for watching.